system to help staff of charitable organizations provide furniture for people moving out of homelessness. And that's created a bottleneck in housing placements in both our shelter and our transitional housing system. The wait for furniture often kept people in shelter longer and strained the already crowded emergency shelter network. While researching the issue, it became apparent to us that people were spending up to 3 months longer in a shelter placement because they had no furniture. They either were trying to get furniture or trying to save money to buy furniture. And you know, how absolutely ridiculous is that? We got tired of that conversation called somebody should be doing something. It's not rocket science, and I'm thankful to have a really forward-thinking board. And you know, they believe that nothing great is achieved without risk, and so we took a risk and we did something. So to solve this problem, Pathways to Housing PA launched a large-scale and tech-savvy solution to redistribute cast-off furnishings at no cost and get them to families and individuals in need. These are the simple human goals of the Philadelphia Furniture Bank: that no child should sleep on a floor, that no family should be without a dining room table, and that everyone should have a place to keep their clean clothes and their treasure belongings. And I'm old, I need my notes. Now I'm behind. The program operates from a 20,000 square foot ADA accessible warehouse in Kensington, next to Diamond Furniture, directly under the Tioga Stop of the Market Frankfurt line. Barra-funded supported the launch of the bank as a modern technology-enabled solution to a persistent systemic problem. Because of the enormous need, the solution would have to rely on really good technology. Barra's grants allowing for us to pay for the customization of software from Salesforce, to automate all facets of our donor management process, to coordinate volunteer recruitment and management, including signing up for shifts online, scheduling pickups and deliveries online, and keeping track of all of our inventory coming in and going out. So how cool is that? The Furniture Bank is a single site for organizations to find free furniture for clients. The Furniture Bank serves clients that are identified, assessed, and referred by its member organizations, offsetting administrative costs for everyone. We partnered with major institutions such as Temple University and hotels in the city to source large in-kind furniture donations. And we've got some beautiful stuff. The institutional donations, which tend to be real wood, which is a big deal for people that haven't had furniture in a long time because it lasts, have given us the availability to serve all of the referrals that are coming in, and it's a lot more than we originally anticipated. All the bedding is provided new, it's fresh and clean. We raise money needed to buy it at cost from a local manufacturer. When community members donate furniture, the furniture goes directly to people and residents in need, none of it is sold. It's a central site for volunteers, which makes it easier for individuals to support Philadelphia's most vulnerable people, and member agencies to really engage local community members. The Furniture Bank also provides supported paid employment and skills training to people with disabilities to help them re-enter the world of competitive employment. At the same time, we get extra hands that we need to manage the onslaught of referrals. Cynthia, after her granddaughter died tragically due to violence, she sought help from a local organization called Mothers in Charge. And thanks to Mothers in Charge, Cynthia got the emotional support she needed, and she also got a referral to the Furniture Bank. Cynthia is 63, and she and her grandson have been sleeping on the floor for the last 2 months. She got to pick out a kitchen table, 4 chairs, a wooden coffee table, 2 dressers, some end tables, 2 beds, so they could get a good night's sleep. And her furniture was delivered the next day. Being able to come to the Furniture Bank and choose from a large selection of furniture transforms the way that people feel about their future. Having the things necessary to take care of your family and to normalize your living situation makes all the difference in being able to maintain housing and all the difference in ending the cycle of homelessness that plagues a lot of families. And that's what it's about. It's about ending the cycle of homelessness. This year, we're on target to serve 1,000 individuals and families. It's our first year. We launched in December. 3,000 in years to come. The need is immense. The opportunity is real. The support has been overwhelming, and thank you for making it happen.